With the Autodesk BIM 360 Glue mobile app, you can securely access your BIM projects and data anytime, anywhere, from the office to the field. This video demonstrates how to use the map feature in the BIM 360 Glue mobile app. The map feature provides an easy, accurate, and intuitive way for your project teams to navigate the project model. From the 2D map view, you can select the building level, tap a location in the 2D map view, and navigate directly to that location in the 3D model view. To use the map feature, you will need a Revit model or a merged model containing a Revit model. You can choose to display the grid lines in both 3D model and 2D map view. I'm going to navigate through my model using the map feature, and then I will take a measurement of an object in a specific location. Tap Map, and you can see that the model switches to a 2D floor plan mode. To move, tap and drag the map selector to a new position. To rotate, grab and release the map selector, then when the arrow turns white, tap and rotate in any direction. If I now tap and hold, I can see my current position in the 3D model. If I return to map view, I can jump to the same position on a different level of the model. You can see I am on level 1, but I want to move to level 4. I'll now zoom in and move over to the staircase. If I tap and hold again, this will take me to the 3D view on level 4. Now I have reached my desired location and want to view the properties of this object. I also want to take a measurement here. In addition to accessing model data and taking measurements, you can also use the BIM 360 Glue mobile app for creating markups and collaborating with your project team. For more information about the BIM 360 Glue mobile app and the map feature, see the BIM 360 Glue help.